Da 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 evening, everybody. I just wanted to take a moment to say welcome to Smalls Jazz Club. Great to have you out tonight. Thank you for sharing your evening here with us. Thank you for supporting live music in New York City, particularly here at Smalls Jazz Club. Let me introduce you to the members of the quintet. Please help me welcome them to the stage with some warm applause. In the rhythm section, you got Chris Berger on the bass. Playing the drums, Mr. Chris Beck. At the piano, Mr. Brandon McCune. On the front line, we have Josh Evans playing the trumpet, Mr. Josh Evans. And it's our great pleasure to have tonight at Smalls Jazz Club leading the quintet. Please welcome Mr. Bruce Williams, the Bruce Williams Quintet. I'll leave it to him.
Doing all right?
Thank you.
Thank you. this?
Okay.
Okay, she didn't have a problem?
No.
Oh, okay.
You didn't know that?
So this set, I'm just kind of reflecting on people that have passed and, you know, all of what's going on in this world today. You know, great musicians we've worked with and our friends that have passed. My best friend's birthday was yesterday and he died of COVID in August. And so, so a lot of this music is kind of centered around what I'm thinking about him and other people. Things we did together and this band. We played in this band sometimes too. So just enjoy the ride. You know, enjoy the ride. You ready?
Yeah. Thank you.
sad.
Thank you.
Y'all all right?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Last two concerts I played, or gigs I played, the audience was like very tight. Very, very tight. Express yourselves a little bit, man, you know, so we know we're appreciated. You know what I mean? You shake your booty. You shake your booty. Cry, clap, dance, whatever you like. Just don't throw tomatoes. So we played, a few of us played with a guy named Grisella Oliphant. And Grass passed away a few years ago, but someone who passed fairly recently wrote this song named Norman Simmons, the great Norman Simmons, pianist. Was a great pianist, great vocal coach, actually played with Bird also. And we like to play his song, Precious Love. Sound like a little swinger, you know, in the pocket swinger. You know what I mean? We've been agitated all this set, now we're just gonna relax. One.
That is one time?
Two. One. One. Two. One. Two.
Thank you.
clap for the Bruce Williams Quintet. Brandon McCure, Josh Evans, Chris Berger, Chris Beck. Bruce Williams, we'd like to thank you for coming out. It's been a fantastic crowd. There's going to be a 30-minute intermission, and they're coming back with another set. If you'd like to stay, you're welcome to do so tonight. We do ask you to buy another drink from the bar and take care of our staff, but you're welcome to stay without any additional charge. If you have to go, we hope to see you at Small's Jazz Club again as soon as you can, and thank you for supporting live music in New York City. Good night, folks. Thank you very much.
Cool, man. Thank you, man.
Yo.
Thank you.
subbing for Harry Whitaker, who's normally at this spot. And if you haven't had the chance to hear Harry, I urge you to come back the following Saturday night. Not that I don't want you to listen to me, I'm happy to be here. But he's really worth hearing, and we're very honored to have to make up his show here. But we have some great musicians for you. How about for Dmitri Baevsky on the alto saxophone? On the bass, that's Clovis Nicholas. On the drums, Phil Stewart. My name is Spike Wilner. I'm a piano player. Thank you. And we're gonna play some essentially swinging jazz tunes for you, hopefully. Some more bebop fashion, I guess. But we also have some wonderful singers in the house we're going to bring up shortly, so there's going to be a lot of good music. So let's see, that was called St. John's Abbey, composed by the great Craig Powell. We're going to play a little Irving Berlin for you. This is called The Best Thing for You Is Me. Thank you. had a friend up now. She's ready. Wonderful singer. Put your hands together for Miss Saria May.
Thank you. I'll see what I can do tonight because I'm kind of sick. But there's a lot of great singers in the house, and so you're going to hear a lot of different voices tonight.
Thank you. be able to sit there. You can't. Yeah, sorry. You're going to have to go towards the back then.
Sorry, dude. You can't do that.
Ladies and gentlemen, I just want to say hello. Welcome to Smalls Jazz Club. Great pleasure to have you out tonight. We thank you for sharing your evening with us. Thank you for supporting live music in New York City, and particularly here at Smalls Jazz Club. Without any further ado, let me introduce you to the members of the group. We have Brandon McCune tonight at the piano, Mr. Brandon McCune. Chris Berger on the bass, Mr. Chris Berger. On the drums, please welcome Chris Beck. How about for Josh Evans playing trumpet tonight, Mr. Josh Evans. And it's our pleasure to have leading the band, leading the quintet. Please welcome Mr. Bruce Williams, the Bruce Williams Quintet. McRoy.
Thank you. Thank you.
faces. Did you get your text back?
Not yet, it's
on. So we're going to play something by the great Joe Ford called Earthlings. It's for all of you. Earthlings, right?
Yeah.
Right? In order for us to play this music, we have to become aliens. So, thank you, Earthlings. Y'all ready?
Yep.
Come to mind. Ross.
Slower.
Good.
Good.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Did you like that one?
Yeah.
It's called Dreams of You from a piano player out of Washington, D.C. that plays up here sometimes named Alan Johnson.
Yeah.
It's called Dreams of You for people that we lose and we think about them. And, you know, we dedicate that to several people. And we hope to lose less this year. All right. We got one more. Taste for one more? Come on, speak up!
Yeah.
Thank you.
Give it up for the great Bruce Williams, everybody. Bruce Williams. What a great band. And you guys have been awesome. Thanks so much for being here. Thank you for coming out and supporting live jazz music.
Chris Beck on the drum. Chris Berger on the bass. Josh Evans on the trumpet. Brandon McKean.
What you hear is something for our next set, which is going to be at 10:30. We're going to have the great Evan Sherman and his trio play some music for you. And there's plenty of room, so if anybody wants to stay, please do. Again, thanks so much for being here. Give it up for the great Bruce Williams and his wonderful groove.
So that was called St. John's Abbey.